I wouldn't stay at Manchester City. And did you speak to him about the situation there?
No, I think when I heard about what happened, you know, for me, I knew that Yaya was going to stay in City, because before he came there, you know, he was in Barcelona, and I told him that City was going to be the right club for him to go, you know. And now in City, I think he's one of the best player there, and I don't think that he need to move anywhere, you know. And it's good for him, it's good for his club, and that's it.
Playing against your brother tomorrow night.
Yeah, it's gonna be fun, you know, because he's a good player, you know, and I've been playing with him and play against him, you know. It's gonna be really, really good, and I will try to challenge him and try to win the game. That's what I'm going to do.
Chris Short, LFC TV, one for Colo. How much are you enjoying pre-season, and what are your aims for this coming season?
Oh, the pre-season is great, you know. We've been working really hard, you know, and we are preparing the season, and we want to do as well as we can, you know. And every competition is going to be very important for us, and we will give all in every game, and see what we can achieve definitely.
As a central defender, what can you tell us about one of your new teammates, Dejan Lovren?
I haven't seen him yet. I didn't have the chance to test him yet.